New details tonight on a man who died after officials say his boat capsized in the Hoover Reservoir over the weekend. The Franklin County Coroner's Office confirms Paul Parks is the man who died. Crews took him and another person to the hospital, but have not shared how that person is doing. Authorities still haven't shared exactly how the boat capsized, but say weather was a factor in the incident.